All right, as you can see in this fantastic, fantabulous episode, we are going to come back to Spec Ops tomorrow. This game is fun, if not frustrating. Sometimes the combat is crazy, and you feel like you're just gonna die in which way. But let's see what we can do this time. Hey, welcome back. Please, come on in. Have a seat. I am Dark Soldier 420 for Wick's Attic Gaming Corner. When we left off in the last episode, we just got done watching my squad mates squabble like little children.
We're in the middle of a fucking war zone, and you're fighting in the dirt like a couple of goddamn kids!
Let's go ahead and continue on. Oh no, Agent Ghoul is dead. It's up to Delta to complete the mission and storm the gate. That guy over there is freaky. I'm all like, oh, what the crap am I doing? Alright. Alright, let's see
here. So where are we at? According to Ghoul's map, gate's dead ahead.
Men of the 33rd, I am saddened to report that this senseless war has claimed even more of our brothers. But take heart, for through their sacrifice, they sent that villain, Agent Ghoul, straight to hell. So let us not despair. Agent Riggs, the men of Delta Force, they will be next.
Alright, so I'm just kind of checking, see if there's any intelligence anywhere that I can find, just because that kind of helps with the game. Obviously there isn't, so see what we got next. Ooh, that must be the gate.
That's the gate. Adams, take care of the lookout.
I'm on it.
Alright, Lugo. Who are we up against?
An army? Give or take?
Oh, shit.
How are we getting through this?
This might help.
Fine. Set it up.
You're fucking kidding, right? That's white phosphorus.
Yeah, I know what it is.
You've seen what this shit does. You know we
might not have a choice, Lugo.
There's always a choice.
No. There's really not.
Scary.
You ain't wrong. We'll find.
Alright, so we got any this intelligent? No. Apparently I don't see anything over here. Alright. I guess we don't have a choice but to use this. I don't know. What do you think? Think we can. That was quick. I'm dead. Well, that was quick. Now I gotta go through that again, don't I? The radio man now speaks for the 33rd. And what happened to Konrad? I remember that one. Alright, we can skip that part. Alright, I guess we don't have a choice, because apparently.
You ain't Walker. We'll fire.
Alright, here we go.
Okay,
I don't want to.
Fire. That in order?
Yeah, it is. Fine. Launching camera. Camera online, sir.
Okay, targeting online. You ready? Whenever you are.
You need to hit those RPGs!
Stand by.
target. Loading mortar. Fire on my target. Loading mortar. RPG's neutralized. Fire! Reloading. Burn him. Reloading.
Take out those fucking snipers!
Snipers are done. Loading mortar. Burn him. Prepping mortar. Humvee's destroyed. What else we got?
It's over.
It's right,
over.
Walker.
Okay.
Okay.
We're done.
We're done.
Let's get down there. Want to reach that gate before reinforcements arrive.
Down here, as far as that goes. Nope. So we released white phosphorus.
This was too much.
Stop talking. What'd you just say?
It means the smoke is toxic. Keep your mouth shut.
Yeah, right. Jeez. Let's just keep moving. Gotta re-up.
Horrible that we would have to do something like this.
Why?
You brought this on yourself.
We were helping.
What?
What?
Oh no.
No.
Oh my God. Oh my. What have I done? Oh, hell no. This isn't good. This isn't good at all. These were... billions.
Are those civilians? Where'd they come from? There's no camp here.
They took them from the nest.
That hotel back at the Stormwall? No. Those can't be the civvies that got kidnapped. It's not possible.
Oh my God.
Yeah, it is. That's why Gould stormed this place. He didn't want the gate. He was trying to rescue his people.
This is your fault, goddammit! Stop right there, Lugo. But it is! He wouldn't have listened to my choice! He turned us into fucking cowards! Enough, Sergeant! No! No! Don't do it!
We need to keep moving.
What? What?
Reinforcements will be here any second. We need to keep moving.
Well, Walker, you're not even...
I'm gonna make these bastards pay for what they've done. Now, are you with me or not?
I couldn't even imagine what that would smell like. You know what I mean? Like, what would that smell like? All that burning flesh.
Here they are! Murderers!
Open fire!
I wanted
to
fucking run! Here they come!
Take cover!
Return fire and push forward!
Pick up the high ground!
I don't care! We're taking that gate!
Really, that's all I've got is my... Well, that's okay, that's better than nothing, I guess. Oh my gosh, I died. Well, I'm doing good this round here. Only 12 minutes in, and I've died twice. Might have to watch that. Oh, okay, good. These guys are so crazy, man.
reload! Watch my back!
They got the son of a bitch!
Hostile on the move! One more down!
Guys, freaking, I don't get it. You know what I mean? Like, why are they?
Looking around. Might be something here that'll clue us into what's going on.
Maps, supplies, ammo. Looks like a normal outpost to me.
No. It's gotta be more upstairs. Alright, check your mags. No idea what we'll find up here.
Can't be worse than what we left outside.
Hey, careful, Lugo.
No, he's right. It's nothing good about what happened up there, Lugo. But our hand was forced. I know by who.
Oh, sure as heck not finding any freaking bullets for my, bullets for my weapons. That's for sure. Any intelligence down in this area? Quite the outpost they got going on here.
Gotta reload.
Nothing here. Nothing along here. Alright, well, I guess. Just keep going. Keep plugging along. Hopefully, we can find something.
Now, get ready.
Yep, now get ready. Wow.
What the hell?
Really? This is not cool.
phosphorus. I swear, if I never see this shit again, it'll be too soon.
Look at this.
Look at this.
Tags.
Tags.
Whose?
Whose?
Conrad's command team.
Conrad's command team.
I knew these men.
I knew these men.
Listen.
No better than I did. I promise you that. I promise you
he knows we're here.
I could not inspire them. They led a mutiny. Foolish in a place like this. I don't blame them. They did what they thought necessary. But if order was to be maintained, an example had to be made.
Colonel.
Colonel.
I'm Captain Walker.
Captain Walker.
Colonel, please. What's going on here?
Survival, Captain. Plain and simple. Everything is teetering on the edge of everything. But this you already know. The rest you'll have to see for yourself. Welcome to Dubai, gentlemen. Now, step outside, Captain.
What's going on, Walker?
We were wrong. Radio man ain't running Dubai. He's just a lackey.
You mean?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
Okay. So what do we do?
We'll play along.
Play along.
For now.
Yep, we play along for now. Let's see. Here's, I believe, some intelligence.
You know that one girl? Girl whose face you cut out of old photographs? Well, to Conrad, America was that girl. 50 stars, 50 states, the whole Union, blacked out. Don't know why he did it. Maybe it was out of anger or a misguided attempt to create a symbol. Whatever the sentiment, his command team clearly disagreed. Jeff Bowles, Ken Tebbe, David Long. They stood up to their commander, their friend. And in return, he tied them hand and foot and burnt them alive. Makes you wonder what he'd do to someone he hated.
Yep. Sure. Sure it would. All right. Now let's go down.
Thought you said you knew him.
Thought I did.
That's a bold statement. You claim you knew me.
When I served under him in Kabul, he was an honorable man.
Because I saved your life? I've saved many lives, Captain. I've ended even more.
Huh. Not the same Conrad we thought we knew, huh?
Snipers.
Tell your men not to worry, Captain. The snipers aren't for you.
What the fuck is this?
This is Dubai, Captain. This is what I face every day. My duty is to maintain order. Without it, we would have died long ago.
This is a test.
Yes, it is. A civilian on the right stole water. A capital offense. The soldier on the left was sent to apprehend him, which he did, killing the man's family in the process. Five innocent people are dead because these two animals couldn't control themselves.
I get it. We're meant to choose.
Choose what? Let's get out of here.
Lugo's right. We need to get as far away from this as possible.
That's enough.
Obviously not, because we're still here.
They aren't guilty. But what is justice? And how would you see it, though? This is an order, Captain. Who lives? Who dies? Judge these men. Or pay pay the price of insubordination.
We can't do this, Walker.
Yeah, let's just get out of here.
Go where? They have us surrounded.
So what do? We have to choose one or the other. One or the other. Which one do we choose? Should we kill this guy? Or should we kill that guy?
Stop stalling, Captain. So you do remember the chain of command. Good. The choice I'd have made, but you acted. That is commendable. Well, I think you'd fit in perfectly here, Captain. Another life, perhaps. Dubai appreciates your service, Captain.
All right. So now
let's get the hell out of here.
Damn it, Walker.
Is there something on your mind, Lieutenant?
Yeah, what the fuck are you doing?
Hey, I don't like it any more than you, but they had us surrounded.
We don't do this shit.
It's an ambush.
Damn it, you're still missing. Call up your men. That was self-defense.
Oh, seriously? Already? Died again. That's third. That's the third time.
It's an ambush.
Damn it, Colonel, if you're still listening, then call up your men.
We're
off the right.
That was self-defense.
Heads
up, enemy moving.
Nothing more.
How did I do that? That was this RPG you're talking about. Take out somebody. Take out that guy.
Shotgunner in view. Okay, I got him.
Oh, apparently I don't have any left in my. Hey, that's why.
Fucking stay down.
Sandstorm headed this way.
I see it. What's in that rock for cover?
Where's this RPG? Oh, right there. We gotta find shelter. And not get killed in the process. Kill these guys.
Heads up, enemy moving. One more down. I'm fucking pinned down. Reloading.
what we got going on. See if we can't get out of this stupid sand. Can't get out of the sandstorm yet. Right, here we go.
Listening, Colonel.
You're listening.
So hear this.
So hear this.
This war is over. Dubai will be evacuated. And you will be relieved of your command.
Alrighty, I think I'm gonna leave that video right here. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to kick the like button in the teeth and please subscribe as I upload videos every other day. Please tell people about our videos and please follow us on Twitter and Tumblr. This is Dark Soldier 420, Warwick's at a Gaming Corner. I'm out.